Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the flagging of the Temple University alma mater.